These cheesy mashed potato cakes are so simple to make. Here's how to do it. Start by mashing boiled potatoes, add salt, pepper, and some flour. Grab some of the dough, make a flat disc, add mozzarella cheese in the center, and then seal it and shape it into a pancake. I love these paired with a Greek yogurt and dill dip. Recipe details are in the caption.